NCTV45, The Train, anytime on your time. The Cedars is a great restaurant with outstanding Mediterranean food. The Cedars takeout menu is second to none, featuring pizza, stromboli, hoagies, their famous lamb on the rod, and so much more. So when you're hungry and you want that Newcastle taste, make it Cedars, now with two locations in Newcastle, 827 Addis Street on the east side and 1101 Highland Avenue. Call Cedars East, 724-658-9260, or Cedars North, 724-652-7657.
Welcome. It's Thursday, August 20th. Can you believe it? Yes. Beat those drums and hold the phone. And if you're watching us on your phone, then definitely hold the phone or prop it up. Get that first cup of coffee because NewsWatch with sports, weather, and a whole bunch more is straight ahead for you. You know what? On second thought, maybe get a donut with that cup of coffee. And we're going to be right back after these messages. Wow. Yes, it's fun to go to the Y. And now, with great affordable rates, it's more swimming, more exercise, more family time. The YMCA in downtown Newcastle, or the Y Zone on Eleanor Drive in Shannon Township, welcomes you to a variety of programs, exercise, and fun events.
Come dine with us, come dine today. If you could use some real good food, there's a place not far away. If you could use a drink or two, or a place to go and play, come to Gallo's Italian Villa today.
Bring it to NCTV 45.
Yes, it's time for NewsWatch. With all that news and sports and everything else for you. As we get to the top stories today in Newcastle, PA, and you know, so many things going on in and around the castle. Let's take a look. Here's the Lawrence County Fair, and who was there? Rachel Nemiroff. Yes, you remember her from the concert at the Confluence, and just outstanding talent. She also was on NCTV 45, and you can watch that anytime on YouTube. Just go back in our archives. Now, the Durrells will be performing at the Lawrence County Fair, and you won't want to miss that because they're a Newcastle favorite. Make sure that you check out the fair this week. It continues on throughout the week. Now, one other thing we stumbled across, and I'm not really sure how we got this in. Cuzzy and Russ Caggiano doing yard work. Don't know how that made top stories, but we're gonna be right back after these messages. Them doing yard work, that's kind of crazy.
B- Butts Flowers and Gifts offers top quality flower arrangements and gifts for any occasion. The pros at Butts Flowers and Gifts provide exceptional customer service, and each bouquet is hand arranged. Stop in and check out their wide selection of gift baskets and plants. They provide flower delivery service locally to Newcastle, Bessemer, Edinburgh, New Wilmington, West Pittsburgh, and across the nation. It's Butts Flowers at 120 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-652-7727 or toll free 1-800-443-7726. If you're craving pizza and more, then Little Johnny's 2 wants you to come through the door. Their menu includes many pizza varieties, jumbo wings, hoagies, calzones, strombolis, flatbread sandwiches, bread bowl salads, soups, and more. Dine in, take out, or have them delivered. Little Johnny's 2 can even cater your next party. Their prices are right, and the food is the way you expect it. Little Johnny's 2 is located at 130 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-657-2210.
It's time to go to Chalela and Carney, floral design artists. For flowers, plants, figurines, and so much more. Whether you're celebrating that special day, that special engagement, anniversary, birthday, you name it, Chalela and Carney has what you need. At 1006 South Mill Street, it's Chalela and Carney. Welcome back. And getting to a few more of those top stories in what I call the greatest castle in the world. I took off my jacket. A little toasty in the castle these days, and we'll get to that in Crane Room 45 weather. But if you need some cool art, then go to the Hoyt. James Rossetti, a sculptor known for his cubanistic impressions, has works on display there. Now, these expressions and these stood as high as 40 feet, and they were outside the World Trade Center. So be sure to check that out. Now, this is coming to an end. It is down at Mary Mother of Hope in the Marion Room, preparing for the Lord's return with Ed Frisbee. That's going to be done September 1st, so you got a couple more Tuesdays. Go down, join the discussion. It's worthwhile as something to do with that free time on Tuesdays. Now, keep in mind that the Music Box Lunch continues every Friday. And this week, there isn't a concert downtown for Friday Night Live. However, next week, a week from this 28th, I believe it is, it's the Friday Night Live concert, the last one with the Durrells. Now, here's an interesting note. They found that after 100 years, the Titanic, the swimming pool of the Titanic, still was filled with water. Go figure. It's only been under on the sea bottom for 100 years, but yet it still had water in it. That's a little interesting. Now, we're going to be back with a whole bunch more right after these messages. Stay tuned.
Your family and friends will be pleased if you suggest dining at Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant in Newcastle. Lamb and chicken dishes, stuffed grape leaves, tabbouleh, hummus, kibbeh, and so much more from their huge menu. When you're looking for something different for your dining experience, then Mary's is the answer. Many of their customers come in from nearby counties. Mary's Middle Eastern Restaurant, located on Long Avenue in Newcastle. Call 724-652-2447.
There's more than meets the eye. Got a gift from the Newcastle Art Shrine. The right small town for living. Look around.
craving hot dogs and more, and you're in the area, then look no farther than Coney Island, downtown Newcastle on Kennedy Square.
Arlington Market, located at 726 Arlington Avenue, has all the great food you remember. Yes, their canned goods are fantastic and feature that old world taste. And meat, cheeses, produce, lunch meats, fresh cut meats, groceries, and so much more. It's Arlington Market. It'll make your table look spectacular.
Now it's time for that Cedar Sports Corner. How about those battling Bucks? Five games out when they left off on Wednesday, and they had the Diamondbacks down in the Berg. So that score will be streaming across your screen. Meanwhile, the Boston Red Sox and the Indians were finishing up there in Beantown. And you can also check that. Now, Habitat for Humanity has a golf outing. And as the wind blows here, it's September 5th. We're telling you early enough so that you can put that on your calendar. Also see the Hurricane Booster Club. They're selling those bracelets. They're $30. You're not going to want to miss that. Remember, there's high school scrimmages this weekend. Check them out. And that was the Cedar Sports Corner. I was just talking with Bucky. And Bucky and Frankie Augustine, they can't decide who wants to talk to me about Penn State football. I said, well, come on and talk about Notre Dame if you don't want to. On the Cedar Sports Corner. Yeah, we have that on our station from time to time. You're going to want to check that out. Now, we're going to be right back after these messages.
Horizons Treatment Center at 4 North Mill Street is a group of trained addiction professionals that can provide specialized treatment services. Located in the Washington Center, we are dedicated to serving the local community. Treatment services include co-occurring mental health and substance use disorders, problem gambling, and concurrent criminality. At New Horizons Treatment Center, we strive to provide hope, help, and healing.
All in a nutshell, 102 and 117 North Mercer Street in Newcastle. Visit Keith and Margot Jackson for that new look. The latest in women's and men's clothing. Treat yourself today. You'll be glad you did.
Bill's Bake Shop will make you happy. Owner Bill Cast and his staff keep the tradition going with all those bakery items you remember as a kid. Just to name a few, Bill makes cream sticks, cinnamon rolls, bear claws, cream horns, cannoli, cakes, pies, cookies, bread, pizza, and more. You can also buy homemade cavatelli and ravioli. Bill's Bake Shop, located 228 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle, is open Tuesday through Saturday, 7 to 5, and Sunday, 7 to 2, closed Monday. Bill's, where smiles are everywhere. Call 724-654-4223.
Welcome back. And yes, we want to give a hats off to Sue Linville, who opened the Pokeberry Arts and Exchange. That's right on down here on North Street. If you get a chance to stop by, take a look. A lot going in and on downtown here in Newcastle. And it's a very peaceful, quiet place. We talk to people coming through all the time, and it's great. Now, if you're in the mood to check out some late summertime reading, you could do that at the library. Today, the bookseller will be open, so stop by the library. Always have a great variety of things at the library. And keep in mind the great restaurants downtown as we take this time to talk about just downtown Newcastle and how great it is living in the greatest castle in the world in the County of Lawrence. Now, I want to give a shout out to Paul Standish. Now, Paul is going to go camping. And boy, if NCTV45 could go along for that one, that would be a number one hit reality show. There'd be no doubt about it. So, Paul, have a great time camping. And I look forward to seeing you at coffee when you get back and hearing some tremendous stories also. So, have a great one. And we're going to be back with Crane Room 45 weather right after these messages.
The Crane Room is a restaurant. The Crane Room is a bar. The Crane Room is a banquet facility. The restaurant will please you time after time with their diverse menu. Ask about their daily specials. See the menu at craneroom.com. The bar gives you an abundance of choices with 35 beers on tap and always changing. Their banquet services are always to perfection. The Crane Room, located at 3009 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call 724-656-1553. Dineo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. Serving Newcastle, Elwood City, and Youngstown. Daimyo and Olson handles criminal law, bankruptcy, civil matters, workers' compensation, personal injury, medical malpractice, divorce, wills, real estate, and many more legal issues. Call any one of their offices in Newcastle, Elwood City, or Youngstown with these phone numbers. Open Monday through Friday, 9 to 5. Daimyo and Olson Law Group, where every client matters. It's springtime at Paul D. Weller Hardware in Newcastle. You'll find an assortment of seeds for the garden, tools for lawn care, supplies, wheelbarrows, lawn mowers, hardware help, easy access, and so much more. Paul D. Weller Hardware is located at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoning Town section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531. That's 724-652-1531.
Pegley's, Pasta & More. When you're hungry for that great Italian taste, bellissimo, it is tremendous. You have to stop by Pegley's for pasta, sandwiches, pizza. Yes, it's Pegley's, Pasta & More. For that great Italian taste. It's not just for Sunday anymore. Head over to Pegley's. Welcome back, and now, yes, it's time for that Crane Room 45 weather. But first, do you remember this? Yes, last winter, cold, brutal snow. Well, that Farmer's Almanac said, it's coming back. Yes, expect below normal temperatures. So it's going to be cold, and above average snow. So if you're feeling kind of warm today, that might be a chilling thought. Well, last night's overnight low, 65. What's your weather? Now on Thursday, time to get the rowboat out. That boat, you're going to need it, yes, a high of 77, but the chance of rain is 70%. So on Thursday, make sure you have the umbrella, the bumper chute. You're going to need it. And Thursday night, an overnight low of 56 as things cool off a little bit. Now, for that music box lunch on Friday, get out, start that weekend early, sunny and 80 degrees. And on Friday's overnight low will be 54. Your weekend,
Saturday, sunny, 82, overnight low, 59. And Sunday, 84, with an overnight low of 59. The chance of rain Sunday night is 30%. Now, that was Crane Room 45 weather. And yes, we're going to be back right after these messages.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
Joshua Sun Rehabilitation Center. From the moment you arrive, you know that you're in the right place. Dr. John Wrightson listens first. He pays attention to detail and then makes the determination. Joshua Sun Rehabilitation. We make the pain go away. The Beanery Depot and Deli. Coffee, made-to-order subs, snacks, and more. Meatball sandwiches, fresh and hot. Pepperoni rolls, fish sandwiches, chicken, milkshakes. The Beanery Deli. When you're hungry for something special, and it won't cost you a lot of beans. Welcome back. That's going to do it for this Thursday, the 20th of August. And as we go, I'm going to leave you with this thought. You know you're getting old when your radiator leaks and your exhaust backfires. Add some humor to your day. Have a super day in the greatest castle in the world. And by all means, make sure you get that second cup of coffee. This is Angelo Perrotta for NCTV 45. Have a great day, everybody, and we'll see you again tomorrow.
The mechanic, the policeman on patrol.